Hello, thanks for joining me on the Cactus Cowboy YouTube channel. My name is Dave Rose, and today I'm going to talk about my paternal grandparents, Harold Rose and Emma Lewis. They were born in the 1890s in South Dakota. After college and marriage, Harold secured employment with the coal industry in Pennsylvania, primarily in the field of research, and had a very long and rewarding career. Between the demands of a busy career and raising a family of seven, including my dad Vince, Harold did have time to pursue hobbies. He was an avid photographer for much of his life. He was skilled and creative, as you'll soon see when we look at these movies and still photos from the late 1930s. Now, in 1935, Kodak introduced Kodachrome, which was the first subtractive process color film available commercially. And Harold took to this film and used it for home movies and still photos. And we'll see some of that here in the videos. We'll see some early color photography, home movies on Kodachrome, as well as some black and white footage and some black and white stills. So enjoy the video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.